Well, I go 0 to 1 and then real quick. Real quick, most squad on that real shit. 0 to 1 and nigga, real quick. Real quick, real fucking quick, nigga. 0 to 1 and nigga, real quick. Real quick, most squad on that real shit.
This server's full. Having trouble getting into it. Why is Zay dead?
Because you
wanna AFK. Yeah. I don't know why people go AFK while logged into the server.
Because they're brilliant. I did it.
Wow, you fell and died.
Always fit no matter who for the zone. These days feel like I'm squeezing in them. Whoever won before just wasn't thinking big enough. I'm about to leave them with them. Cause if I run the game in these, man, the seams are splitting. No pun intended, but they smelling defeat in the air. Headed where nobody took it, who needed me there? They tell him that he talking crazy, but he doesn't care. Being humble don't work as well as being aware.
Nice, bro. You better all eavesdrop. Sam is on the mission. What a champ. I love you, bro. You look so silly floating around. Oh my god.
Somebody say.
Dude, you look so funny, Sam. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
I love you, bro. You're floating your ass off and teleporting and shit.
Nice.
You look like a robot. You're like the robot, the narcotic robot.
Oh yeah.
It's just like I just make the drugs and get high.
Walking around like a robo.
Oh my goodness.
Alright. Hey, I'm gonna get on a Skype call with my brother for a bit. I'm gonna go out on Berry Liquor and get us some more Narco berries.
Really?
I'll be back.
Alright, brother.
How did my wooden thatch box go from a wooden thatch box to a throw whatever you want in here box? It's actually getting annoying.
Yo, maybe there's no space in the whole place.
There's lots of space. I'm looking everywhere and there's just empty boxes.
Where are these empty boxes?
Look at this, the fiber chest is now an armory.
guys in the chat. Oh my god,
oh
bro.
Oh my god. The fiber chest is now an armory.
So serious, too. Oh my goodness. Yo, bro, you're so funny.
Yeah, this guy gets your stuff all figured out.
Bro, you can solve the puzzle. I have faith in you.
I mean, it's not like I only label all the chests.
I know, you kinda only do. Like, come on, bro. Like, learn to label, noob. Real nigga shit.
I can't even move.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, if anyone wants the Bronto dossier, it's about to finish, so come on out.
Oh shit, I gotta hurry up then. We gotta finish the mission, Ron. That actually looks really thin, but we're gonna keep the matching.
I figured I would die.
Doing what?
Probably even gonna keep the Bronto.
Do you guys remember
that
where my body was?
How did you die? Oh, are you Zay?
Did you have anything on you, Zay?
Yo, Zay, all your shit is in like the box near Ryan's place outside of it.
Thanks, guys.
Hey, dude, don't worry, I got you. I was just standing near you and you're just like, ah! And I'm like, what the fuck just happened? What the fuck even just happened? Everybody's like, all the alarms rang and shit. We're all like, what happened?
Can you pick up your stuff? Can you give me a hand?
Sure. We should make that auto turret somehow. Like, how the hell do you do that?
You need.
That's awesome. We gotta make that.
We're gonna need that fabrication thing, or whatever it is.
Well, what do you need, Ryan?
I need you to hold some stuff. So if you come here. I'm gonna be dropping stuff for you to hold.
Yeah, we should probably pop another narcotic in this thing. Even.
One sec, actually.
Even
really
that's literally about the team. I'm really worried about it. I think it's okay, though. Nice work, guys. Yo, titty fucker, dude. I am very proud of you, man. I'm very proud of you, good sir.
4 hours.
I believe it. I believe it. Dude, you should come on Raid Call, bro. I want to hear your sexy voice more often.
I'm just organizing right now, so I need some help with weight.
Dude, we have Tim DeBronto. Congratulations, boys. We have a house-stomping giant Bronto. Wow.
Wait, do we have the Bronto already?
We have a Bronto.
Is he awake, though?
He is awake.
Where is he?
He's right here, dude. Let's see if we can, wait, yo, this guy will probably never get out if we bring him in, won't he? Do we even-
You guys stole my assistant.
Yeah, that might be a problem.
Do you think he can ever get out? He might be able to get out from the south side, actually. I'm pretty sure he'll fit through
Well, try.
Yes.
Don't jump in. Try and just come in through a gate.
Yeah, I'll try and bring him in from the south side. Let me, where's Oracle? Who wants, if you guys want to try and fit him, you can make it your responsibility. I'll gladly give it an attempt well, here with a flying
Didn't they have
map.
A saddle for it?
Yeah, we have a Bronto saddle.
The saddle just fell through the earth below the game.
Really? How?
That's yeah. great.
How did that happen? Where was this?
Yeah. I think every part of the map has like a different floor box. Because when I was in a cave, the floor box was changing. It's not like one static floor box.
Yeah. In the cave, it was psychotic. But how did you lose it out in the world?
Ryan, you still have an assistant and lift my dead body.
Did it like drop on the floor or something?
What do you mean you left your dead body?
It should be on the floor.
It decomposed on the floor.
Yeah, dude, you became a pile of 30 worms.
Seconds. I can't move right now. That's why I need you.
Okay.
Well, I'm ready for missions.
Is this the only shit I had? I think I wasn't carrying too much, was I?
Yeah, you didn't have much, dude. You didn't have much. Awesome. You had some basics, and then you had your gear and your weapons and your tools.
That's all I wanted.
Yep. That was a big, giant lag spike. What the fuck? I think it's because I just...
You know how to lag the server now, boys. Holy shit.
Did you see that lag spike?
Everything.
Yo, I just lagged like crazy. What the hell was that? What'd you do?
Literally just cleared the like fucking forest all around. It's just empty now.
Oh
now,
my god.
Let me check your inventory. I want to see what you got from that.
Oh, you got the mount on him. Sick. Yo.
How'd you do that with the Bronto?
The Bronto cleans
got
the world.
127 narco berries from one swipe.
I told you, dude.
I'm coming. Don't
I
worry.
Told you it was 200. That's almost like 200.
Wait,
on your first
on
try, dude. What did I tell you?
Hey, what gate you guys at?
Yo, we're not at gate, bro. We're on the cliff to the east.
It literally freezes the game.
Yeah, yo, I lagged it. I was like, yo, I must be looting something. And it's like, nah, man. Apparently, there's a Bronto breaking the world.
Nah, there's only one person on it.
Yeah, you can only have one person on it.
Yeah, dude, but it's so big.
It is so big. It's dumb as fuck that one person can ride on it. But what can you do, man? This is how the game is.
Well, they gotta update it sometime.
Another 125 narco from that swipe.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Dude, they weren't kidding. The woodsman told me, the best investment they made was the
Bronto. Storage on it?
No, you can't build storage on it, no.
Why is it so big then if you can't do crap with it?
There's another one that's an ocean swimming dino that you can build on that they're adding next
to. Yeah, but why can't you do it for Bronto? Like, put a small little house on its back.
I don't fucking know.
It's too small.
You could at least, like, put a few crates and that's it.
That's what
Hold up. Where are we gonna put the Bronto? We can't just drop it into the the oasis.
Yo, we need to try to bring it in from the back. Yo, titty fucker, go in from the back and see if it fits.
Well, how are we gonna get it out then?
Titty fucker,
we have
come.
No berries in
definitely
there.
Give a
come
warning before you decide to farm.
Yo,
lags like crazy,
fucker.
Dude.
Yeah, we can see that, which is mega baller. But yo, listen. Try to bring him in from the back entrance, because I don't think he'll fit in from the front.
No, it won't fit in from the front.
The front is super tight.
Sprint? We're going to have to go over a cliff with it. It's the only way to get it in.
No.
But then how do you get it
no,
out?
No, you got to make sure it can fit in. We got to make sure it goes in from the back entrance. So if it doesn't fit, we won't even bring it in.
Yeah.
Like, yo, if we can't get it out, it's kind of
that's
a waste.
That's all we need.
Does the Bronto even have a...